When the forceps are to be utilized for removal of tooth, the first direction of the applied force is A. Occlusal, B. Lingual, C. Buccal, and D. Apical. Answer is D. Apical. The first placement and applied force will be in apical direction so as to place the forceps properly.